Each of you will have 1 minute to make your closing statements. Mr. Fitzgerald.
Yes. Well, thank you. I appreciate the opportunity to come here, and I've appreciated the luckiness that the voters have given me to serve over the last 12 years. We've made some major strides in this county. County government looks a lot different than it did 12 years ago when I took office as a county council president. I want to take it to the next level. We've done a lot of good things. We are poised right now to move this region forward. And I want to make sure that moving forward, you know, that there aren't as many Steeler bars around this country with ex-Pittsburghers who have moved away. I want to make sure those Pittsburghers stay here when they get out of school. That's the reason I ran. You know, I'm sure you've seen a commercial with my big family and my 8 kids. It's important to me that those kids stay here when they get out of school. Not just my kids, but everybody's kids. Whether you live in the city, whether you live in the suburbs, whether you're a Democrat or you're a Republican, we love our families, and we want our families to have the opportunity to live here, and that's why I want to use the office to move that forward.
Mr. Raja.
Thank you, WTAE. Thank you all, and thank the viewers for joining today. 1 week from today, the viewers are going to have a choice as to who is going to be county exec. And I think there's a clear choice between the two candidates here. Rich Fitzgerald has been in council for 12 years, president for the 8 years. And his policies of increased taxes, you know, wasteful spending, has really doubled unemployment. My background in the private sector, having created hundreds of jobs, public sector having managed budgets, and even cutting taxes. And I would bring a whole different perspective to county government, which is where merit's going to take the highest precedence. There will be no patronage, no pay to play. You don't need to give me campaign contributions for contracts or services. I will do what's right for the taxpayer. I know I'm not the traditional pick. I'm not a Democrat. I'm not a career politician. And as you know, I was not born here. But today, I'm going to ask you very humbly to consider doing something new, something different, to change our county to economic prosperity. I humbly ask for your vote on November 8th.
Thank you very much, Mr. Raja, Mr. Fitzgerald, for your participation in this debate. Panel members, thank you for your questions, for educating the voters about these two candidates. That concludes our debate for tonight. Please remember to get out and vote on Tuesday, November 8th. It is the great privilege of our democracy, so exercise it, please. Your vote does count. I'm Sally Wiggin. Good night.